Fires erupted in Northern Oregon today. This area has been plagued with wildfires for several years, but witnesses reported several strange outlines that resemble birds. Are these fires the work of the legendary Phoenix of Oregon, or are they the product of an arsonist? State police are baffled, so federal agents have consulted a famous detective for help. The detective's bio has not been released to the public.
Hi there. I'm Amanda Sade, and I run this place. You must be that famous detective, right? The hotel's pretty empty outside of tourist season, but our mountain views are beautiful year-round, and the local legends attract a lot of visitors. Oh no! Not again! Not again! Please, not another fire. I can't take it! Please, help me! It's coming from the second floor! Oh no! My portrait's up there! Can you save it? It's got me and Steven on it! Please, it's the only picture I have of him! I can't do it. You'll have to. Here, this unlocks the firebox. so much. Sorry, I just panicked. Every time I see a fire, I freak out. I just can't get the phoenix out of my mind. You've heard about the legend, right? This wasn't always a hotel. It used to be part of Stonespires University. The phoenix was our mascot, you see. But a few years ago, there was a huge fire in the chemistry building. It destroyed everything on campus, everything but this building. The university closed shortly after. That's Stephen. We worked together. He was pyrophobic, so he didn't escape the fire. We were very close. I always wonder if I could have saved him. That's why I built the hotel. I could never leave Stonespires. If you're going out, please take this map. It's easy to get lost out there.
Stonespires University Chemistry Building. It's barely standing after the fire. The fire happened during a busy school day. Amanda and Steven were here that day. There was definitely someone else here too. This place is just full of secrets. What a strange place. So, was this fire an accident or arson? Maybe the fires and those Phoenix legends aren't just coincidences.
Thank you.
Stephen Peak was a genius scientist with a PhD in chemistry. He accepted a professorship at Stone Spires University. Stephen met Amanda Say because she worked in the Department of Psychology next door. They became close friends. Only Amanda knew about Stephen's pyrophobia. Did opening up to his closest friend seal his demise?